Okay, well, get that bicycle traffic over there.
There we go, right over here.
Because that's what we like to ride in.
We're in a section of Chengdu. This is the People's Market. It's a brand new market that was built when the free market was burned down in the 1989 uprising. We're standing on a flyover, which goes across to it. And we're looking out into the construction. They're building a brand new shopping area underground, and then the street will be above ground here. This is pretty normal afternoon foot and bicycle traffic. For some reason, the car traffic isn't as heavy today. This is a big hotel going up. It'll probably be about a 5-star. Look at this. It's a typical crowd to ride in. We try to stay out of this at this time of day. It's about 4:30, and when we're in town, we try to get out sooner than this or wait another hour or so before we leave. Down here is the bicycle parking lot.